We don't need to wait until heroes and exhaustion.
Think I've perfected a plan to destroy all life on Azeroth.
Also, if you get green stuff, you move out of it, so you move inventory. I found this a very simple rule in WoW. If there's something on the floor that has a weird colour, you generally want to be away from it. To the point that you can, just try and tank him where the green ooze normally spawns. If you saw where it came down, that's where it's gonna come down every time. Orange one, guys, be ready. Yeah, guys, you need to kill the ads quicker.
I don't
really need to be quick switching targets.
What? Where'd those come from?
See those orange bottles? Those are bad. You want to move them away from them, though. Come on, guys, kill the ooze. We want it dead.
Move it this way, mate. The boss.
Yeah, always try to get back to where the green ooze is spawned. Moving further away from where the orange is going to spawn because the orange has my kill.
Run away, little girl! Run away.
Don't walk back, mate.
Okay, phase 3 is starting. Really need to kill that ooze quickly.
Tastes like cherry.
Oh, excuse me.
Move. Taunting. Taunt him. Keep moving away from the green. Taunt. You need to taunt back again. Keep moving. Get away from the green.
Bad news, everyone!
Good job.
I'm going to make it.